And sometime around 1300, they do the Renaissance. 1300, the Crusades end in 1291. After the Crusaders start coming back, they go, you know what we saw when we were there murdering all those Muslims and Jews? They had indoor plumbing and medicine and crop rotation. They're talking about things have gravity and that light has a finite speed and that the universe originates from a point of information. And the Italians go, oh, wow, that's so cool. Let's do that here. Isn't that crazy?